So I was about to go clean up things, and then this guy challenged me to a fight, and I was just like, "Let's do it, man." So I'm gonna fight with a random guy. He literally ran up on me like, "Hey, you wanna fight?" I couldn't hear anything he said because but I was playing some Casino Versus video anyway. So he chilled. Son Goku. We got our man JKeepGamer45, and he's fighting the one, the only, I don't know, is Pinky evil? Does he look evil? I don't know, his face kind of looks evil to me. Let's go fight this guy, he's probably charging his ki right now. Oh yeah, he's just Super Saiyan, probably. Attention Unleashed? I can't see yet. Attention Unleashed, alright. He has no stamina whatsoever, and I'm pressing my buttons really loudly. Okay. Alright. I'm not gonna do it yet. So he can only snap twice. That's the thing about having a lot of stamina. You think you would get the advantage because it'll come back quicker when it's broken, but you can only snap twice on the wheel. And he's dead. Right? Oh, he's not. Okay. Does my other thing take down my what's called? I'm not sure. Alright. I wanna kill him with the super black coming near. Oh. I can just perfect block him. Oh, he tried to dragon burn me. That's nice. Alright, there we go. Can you kill him? There we go, alright. I guess that's the start of this video. Alright. This is off to a good start. I'll be back with the next fight. Alright, alright, alright. So we are back. And I feel like this fight could get a little intense, so let's go to space. Of course we got Goku Black we're fighting. Goku Black versus Pinky, the original superhuman Rose. Well, okay, so let me explain this here. Pinky is not a god. So you know how basically, Super Saiyan Blue is about perfect key control. Pinky has that in his head, but he does not need to transform for his perfect key control. Pinky always has perfect key control. He was born with it as a special tribute. But Pinky has low key. Alright? So Pinky's key, he doesn't have low key, he has weak key. He has a lot of reserves, but it is weak, alright? Now, like, as you see here, Pinky Super Black Kamehameha Rose isn't too powerful. And, yeah. Pinky's main thing is stamina. He was born with a lot of stamina. So that's why he was able to. Ooh. That's why Pinky is able to have such good key control, right? Alright. And now he's gonna try and do that. Oh, I didn't break the stamina, sadly. I didn't do that. Okay, let's see. Now, Pinky can unlock his potential, which makes his key a bit more stronger. But Pinky will have to train with Saiyan in order to get some stronger key, alright? Goku Black is a perfect training candidate. Pinky wants to boost the strength of his key. Because he has crazy reserves as key already. But, he's a skilled fighter, as you see. Never mind, he's not that skilled. Actually, he is. He pointed that whole fight out. But, yeah, Pinky Pinky's got some training to do. My guy had a lot of DP. And it's gonna be the perfect training session for Pinky. So Pinky's been traveling across space looking for a worthy opponent. And so the perfect planet but with a pink atmosphere. That Super Saiyan Black Rose. Black Goku Black Rose. Black Goku Rose. I don't know anymore. But it should be the perfect fight for Pinkie at the moment. Now, Pinkie is not Rose, he is pink. His hair is pink, it is not Rose. If you say Pinkie's hair is Rose, I will drop a Genki Dama on your house. Alright? Now, about Pinkie. Pinkie has no key leakage whatsoever. I mean, when he's flying, he uses that key. He purposely like, thrusts him forward. Like this. But, that key returns to his body, like. Yeah. That's how I'll explain it. Is this an infinite combo? Oh my god. Did they really find an infinite combo? Okay. Okay, now that I know that combo, I'm just gonna have to avoid it. Take that. Take that. There we go. Super Unleash. Alright. Do that again. There we go. Alright, we're flashing. Now. See if we can do this right. Never mind. Pinkie's dead. This is good. Oh, wait. Drop off combo. Okay. Drop Pinkie. Alright. Okay. So if we can just, get one of these blue sources right, I feel like I can't come out. Alright. Oh, never mind, I'm dead. I'm dead. Double dead. Oh. If I might be able to survive if he doesn't, you know, hit me. Let's see if I spam my evasive. I can survive. Alright. Now, oh, I hit him with that. Alright. Did I transform you? Okay, I did transform. Double dead. Ugh. See, Pinkie still has a ways to go. More skill fighters like this. Pinkie has a way to go. So yeah. And here's someone else. Doesn't have as much PP, but has a good connection. So let's do it. Underground Lake. Now we got Nasifidad-kun. He's a super warrior, and he looks pretty angry. He still has a spotter on. He might be a new player, but he has different clothes. He might not be a new player. See if we can see a skill. Oh, yes, shield bomb. Okay, that's actually a really good move, so I have to watch out for Thunderbolts. And I thought he had Steel Sword. I don't know what else he has, though, so we'll have to check that out. Alright, so if I just... Okay, he's pretty good. Oh, that missed. I think he was expecting a snap. Ooh, half of it hit me. Alright, that's alright though. Half is not too much. Okay, I'm expecting a snap right here. I mean, we don't mean to do burst with, but you know, it all works out. Okay, apparently he got hit a little bit. I think Punisher Drive is really good. Ooh, Kyle can come hang off. That's nice. This guy has an interesting moveset. It doesn't use the moves that other people use, so pretty interesting. Oh, here's my chance. stamina breaks me here, I'm dead. Like, really dead. Oh, spirit bomb, really? Alright, he went Super Saiyan. Alright, that didn't do too much damage. Snap. Oh, no snap? Okay. And I'm dead. Yep. Don't judge a man by his BP.